cold is the blood through your bones and the light which led us from our chosen home.
Okay, here we are leaving Spring Creek Pass trailhead for segment 22, end of 21. But we are doing, like I said before, we're going backwards. And we are doing 21 over Snow Mesa today. And a little bit more, hopefully. So, just have to cross the road here. And I think we have a climb ahead of us.
Keep the earth below my feet. For all my sweat, my blood runs weak. Let me learn from where I have been. Keep my eyes to serve, my hands to learn. Keep my eyes to serve, my hands.
We are climbing over this really rocky stuff.
Listening to the pikas.
We saw a fox. Two what?
And two kestrels.
Two kestrels. And our boots are hanging in there. This is extremely rough. We found this, stopped at this little grass patch to kind of check our packs and stuff. I think we're headed up to that cairn up there. All right, we made it to the top of the mesa. This is amazing, flat, high. What's the elevation here? I don't know if you can see off on that distant hill. There's some sheep. And that white speck over there, I suspect, is the sheep herder's tent. Which led us from our chosen home.
I was lost. Now I sleep, sleep the hours that I can't weep. And all I knew was steeped in black and
so we were just getting ready to start up over the pass, and it started raining, and we heard thunder, and we don't want to go up there when there's lightning, 13,000 feet. So we're going to wait it out. Might be. I don't know if you can see the marker up there. I'm trying to get to that point. Hopefully we'll be going down after that. Doing okay, Teddy? Scarlet teepee.